What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the failed to connect network error when trying to play Genshin Impact on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While playing Genshin Impact, you can preview your current latency to the server on the top right of your screen. If your ping is exceeding 100 milliseconds, then you will have to change your server location and make a few changes to your settings. First, make sure to completely exit out of the application on your mobile device and open up your native settings application. On iOS devices, tap on General and then on Date and Time. Make sure that your device is setting the time automatically, so simply enable the Set Automatically option. When using the Automatic Time option, you should also disable your VPN service in case you're using one. This can be done in your settings as well. Back in your main settings, disable this VPN option while trying to launch Genshin Impact the next time. Next, scroll down to your Genshin Impact settings and make sure that the mobile data option is enabled. You can then try to relaunch Genshin Impact. In case the network connection error persists, then you should make sure that you're using a reliable network connection and that the Genshin Impact servers are operational. Open up your favorite browser and search for Genshin Impact server status, or simply click on the link in the description below. On this page, you can preview server outage reports in the last 24 hours for the game. Below, you have the option to see if these reports are related to the Genshin Impact website or the actual game. You should also make use of the live outage map. This will allow you to see where these reports are coming from. In case the server seems to be operational, then make use of a speed testing site or application, such as Speedtest. This will give you an average latency, upload and download speed for your connection. In case your ping is higher than 100 milliseconds, or if you're having an unstable download speed, then you should consider using a different network connection to play Genshin Impact on your mobile device. To further improve your network connection, you can restart your router or modem if you haven't done this in a while. Next, in your App Store or Google Play Store, look up Genshin Impact. This will show you if the application is up to date, which could otherwise also prevent you from playing the game. Lastly, make sure to restart your mobile device in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some services and processes, and in a lot of cases, fix the network connection error for Genshin Impact. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.